So our brother got this, and a bit of Spanish.
Tell him that I'm dying, huh? And my son thought the drugs would ease my suffering in the final hours.
El azin, garafi. Los perros sufren durante hora. Su esposa es fácil.
He didn't know what he was doing, huh? And please, if you know what it's like to be a father,
Nino es como cabra de menta, ¿sí? Ese como pero si es quieres tener a mis hijos, mis hijos.
Please, let us through.
Dígame, te tarara, cochorito. Sinceramente, me gustaría para entrar ahí. Gente, tranquilo, bambino.
What happened?
She had a pulmonary embolus. We're just waiting for the surgeons to come down. She's stable at the moment, but her injuries are quite serious.
We got the people who did this.
Well, that's good.
Yeah, yeah. We got a baseball bat with blood on it and a lot of dodgy accounts, you know?
Frontline world, eh? The police and the emergency department.
She saved me.
Yes, I heard.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Keep coming back. Work till you work it. I've been coming back so long, I'm even doing the floors. Look, come in. Yeah, you're welcome. The hardest part's walking through those doors, right? Being honest about your using. No point keep bullshitting yourself, is there? Us addicts are good at that. We like a bit of denial. The hardest part for me was the spiritual side. Yeah, in the steps, there's 12 steps to recovery. First step's all about admitting you're an addict. In the third step, it's like you have to hand your life over to a higher power. To God. I was like, what? You're fucking with me, what? God. What do I do? Do I write to him? Send it special delivery? See, I thought God was a fucking DJ. See, clubbing was my church. Fridays going straight into Sundays with dilated eyes. Filled to the brim with coke, pills, kip, crack, anything to keep me going. Just filling the void of monotony with temporary happiness like we all do. Or some of us. Actually, some of it was fucking amazing. Loads of us out, all young, fearless, looking the bollocks and having it large. Chasing something new and exciting every weekend. Wicked new DJ. Yeah, clubs, birds, grasses, hotel. Loved up, sexy, having it all! And you catch yourself in a mirror. A bit scratched. Fuck me, a decade's gone by and you don't recognise yourself no more. You walk back into the party, all your pals are moved on. Not just tonight, but in life. You know, got married, had kids. Gone up the righteous path and done well for themselves. Left you behind. Bit sad, really. I'm not that bad, though, am I?